I have said many times one of the most important words that you'll ever say are these words, "Thank you, God." Have you recently taken an inventory of your blessings? You know, every year I talk about that as the most important thing that we can do. It changes the attitude. It uplifts the soul. It helps you to realize that the good in your life overwhelms the bad. When you take an inventory of your blessings by just beginning to write them down, and those of you that practice our gratitude calendar system, you know this well. You find that your gratitude changes your whole life. You reserve your gratitude for feeling very special in the moment. You reserve it for increasing your awareness of God's good working in your life in that moment. If you do not do this, you'll miss a lot. You'll miss knowing and expressing the joy of being thankful for blessings that occur every day. Now, I encourage you to write these down because in time, you'll forget. And on days where it's not as good as it should be, you reread your blessings to remind yourself. God blesses you continually in many ways. And many times, as a human being living within human mind, we overlook these blessings. However, when we take an inventory of our blessings, we discover a rich harvest of good, and we can be truly thankful for this good. We can give thanks for God's handiwork in all the creation of our life. We can give thanks for the kindness of our family, of our friends, of our neighbors and co-workers, even strangers. We become grateful for little things too, like encouraging words, loving deeds, even friendly smiles. We can be thankful for food and shelter, clothing, and transportation. We can be grateful for the ability to think and feel and express our thoughts and feelings. We can be thankful for every opportunity to grow and to learn spiritually. We can be thankful most of all for life from God and the ability to be aware and to express our gratitude. Thank you, God. Say that with me right now. And mean it from the depth of your soul. Thank you, God.